Hey, I'm Connor here at the Greensboro Science Center. I am the operations manager full-time, but part-time I'm the beekeeper around here. We just got two brand new honeybee hives about 2 weeks ago. We just set them up right behind me. You can see them. They are very active today. About every week I go into them and I do a hive inspection to make sure that we still have our queen. We want to make sure that each hive still has her queen and that they are doing well. We want to make sure she is laying eggs. They're producing a lot of nectar and honey, and they're collecting pollen throughout the days and throughout the weeks, and we can do that with each inspection every week. On top of that, we want to make sure that we have a healthy population and that we don't see any signs of infection or disease or any beetle or mite populations. So we're always checking for that. So it's really important to keep an eye on our honeybees, especially our queens, every single week throughout the spring and the summer. So every week before I go into the hive, I light our smoker, get a nice thick cool smoke going. What this does is allows me to work safely and calmly with our bees. I put the smoke at the front entrance and at the top of the hive, and this makes sure that the bees will be calm and go a little bit deeper into the hive so that I can get in there and work and look at our hive. What I'm looking for is to make sure we have a strong queen and a strong hive. We want to make sure that we have a lot of eggs being laid. We want to make sure we have nectar, honey, pollen, and we want to make sure that our colony is happy and healthy, which means I need to make sure that there are no infestations of mites or beetles, moths, or even some bacterial diseases. So those are the most important things I'm looking for week to week. You can actually come out to our indoor hippo viewing area on the boardwalk, and when you look out to Country Park, right below the boardwalk are two brand new hives. You can watch them from a higher vantage point that is very safe distance away, and you can see the workers come in and out throughout the day bringing in nectar and pollen and everything that the hive is going to need. So growing up in Florida, I went to the University of Central Florida down in Orlando, and in my last year of school I took a honeybee beekeeping course where I learned all about how to keep bees and the biology concepts behind them. So not only did I get a hands-on learning experience on how to keep bees, how to catch swarms, how to check on our hives throughout the weeks, but also a full understanding of the biology behind them and the concepts we need to use to make sure our hives are safe and healthy throughout the years. So I started beekeeping about 6 years ago, and I've been in love with it ever since. There's something special about working with such an amazing and unique creature. I may just be a small part of their lives, but being able to go in week to week and see how they grow and how they take care of themselves is one of the most amazing things that I get to experience as a beekeeper.